Thanks for coming for sort of a tragic deal, but we're going to call this a public safety announcement or something of that sort. And what this truly is today is an accident. Yesterday afternoon, we got called to the area Pryor and Carroll on an accident with injuries. What we would find there when we arrived was a skateboarder with a severe head injury on the ground. St. Paul fire medics were summoned immediately and were transported to Regents Hospital, where we would later learn that evening that he would die. And that person was identified as Gunnar Miller, and he was a young guy. But here's what happened that evening. He came up to a friend that was at that intersection at a stop sign and said, "Can I sketch?" Now, a lot of us don't know what sketching is, or sketch, or hooky bobbing, or sledding, or whatever. But the best example I can use is back from the movie Back to the Future, where they actually hang onto a car, you're on your skateboard, and you drive around town and you hold on, gliding with speed and effort. This is what happened in this case. This was an unfortunate situation. They did know each other, the driver and the skateboarder. And what happened is that he asked if he could sketch. Sketching, again, is holding onto a part of the vehicle and moving with that vehicle as it goes. It's sort of cool if you watch YouTube or other TV shows, because you actually glide with speed, and it's sort of, you're not working as hard to get the speed up or the effort. So he does do that for a very short distance, holding on to the driver's side mirror, at which point he lets go. As reported to the police, last thing he is seen is traveling and then falling from that skateboard. Had nothing to do with the car. The car didn't run over him. It was purely an accident. He lost his balance, or something in the roadway caused his fall, hitting his head on the ground. I should also tell you, Gunnar was not wearing a helmet, and maybe that might have helped him survive. So that's where we're at today. The driver was very cooperative. He was tested at the scene. There's no violations being issued at this particular time. He did have no alcohol in his system at that time as well. And I guess the best and most important thing here is that, as a public safety announcement, that family lost a son, a friend, a family member, a confidant. But also for kids that are coming out here this summer, this spring, and also the most inviting time is this winter when the roads get icy. And as we all were kids at one time, we stop a car, slow it down, we hook onto that back bumper, and hoping that driver doesn't see us in the rearview mirror, because then we slide for several hours, or several streets actually. And that's called hooky bobby. So it's more of, please be careful. I know things on TV, YouTube and stuff are very exciting, but it also can turn dangerous. And that's what happened in this instance.